Born to Cuban descendants, young black, cool, independent, and everybody likes to call her Harlem's Rose. I fell in love from the first glance. She was the definition of romance.
Of love.